A train came off the tracks this morning along Buford Highway in Duluth after crashing into a truck that was stuck on the tracks. In this picture, you can see people were actually trying to get to someone that was inside. Thankfully, there were only minor injuries that shut down part of Buford Highway.